start the same way. I'm gonna go to the first section, just so I have a bearing where I am. You can obviously skip this if you're doing a run, but... Okay, so here we're gonna fall down two screens again. One, two, bam. We're gonna get to here. Okay, this is where we wanna be. From here, let me check. This is where it makes much less sense, right? There's actually some difficult movement you need to do here. Or not really, hold on. It's just unintuitive. Okay, this shouldn't be too bad. Just like whip. And for some reason we're here. But it's not enough, because it's actually very hard to get back in bounds. Because you saw how the walls are, they're like, they're still like walls. So to get back in bounds, what do? To get back in bounds. Alright, I need to push myself to the screen to my left. You would think is the, like, you would think the life probe is here, but it's not. Screen to the left is a different one, so. No, shit. Let me realign myself. Close to the edge. Oh, there is the fucking life probe. Why? Not just squeeze myself in. Where the fuck am I? Oh, I'm gonna go in the lava. Where? Oh! I'm not sure how I did it. It's not how Glipperl did it. But I did it. There we go. That's weird. That should not have worked. I might have found something new.